Whoever remembers Tony Day at school?
Yeah.
Last day at school, you could bring Tony's in, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Well, I used to always bring the board game in because it was the only way I could get people to play with me. So but there was one lad in my class, he's a right little bastard, right? Christopher Green, Greeny. He used to always destroy people's toys, right? You go out and play time, you come back in, your toy's destroyed. Okay, I'm brought in hungry hippos. I went outside, played, came back in, he drew a cock and balls on the head of everyone. I had to play that with the teacher. I got sent to the headmaster's office, livid. So what I did is I thought, what can I bring in next year that he can't sabotage? So I brought in the best toy ever from the 80s. Can you guess what it is? I'm going to stop the Rolf jokes.
Ooh.
The Boglins. Oh, Ted, oh, make him do a mad edge. Make him do that thing in his eyes. Oh. In his class, Ted, his proper class, I was the cream of the crop at school. Until I heard behind me a group. Oh, your Boglins, much nicer than Ted's. Oh, I love the purple one. Oh, it's got a much more accommodating cage with a couple of posh kids. And I turned round and class hunk, Mark Mulgrew.
Anton bastard.
Yeah. Mark Mulgrew. He was there with a beautiful purple Boglin. I thought, right. So I waited till playtime and I snuck outside. And I got some dog shit in the Space Raiders Christmas. Put it inside of your Boglin. I put the shitty crisp packet next to Christopher Green's desk and I went back out. Playtime finishes, we all come in. You can literally smell shit in the classroom. Mrs. Murray's like that. She probably thinks about Catherine shit herself again. He's smelling quite a lot. Matt Mulgrew picks his Boglin up and puts his hand inside. Oh, me, someone's put poo in my Boglin. Someone's put poo in my Boglin. Everyone looks like Greeny. It won't me, it won't me. Everyone spies the shitty crisp packet next to his desk. That's not mine, that's not mine. Christopher Green, headmaster's office now. Honestly, it won't me, I didn't do that one, I didn't do that one. I was well chuffed. Not only had I avenged the hungry hippos, I had the most desirable Boglin again. But then it dawned on me, his final words. I didn't do that one. I picked my Boglin up and I've put my hand inside. And guess what? No, there was nothing wrong with it. You just had a really bad grasp of grammar.